I'm curious to see how these lobbies are going to be now.
Mm-hmm. Time to see how the Austin servers are.
Hopefully they're decent. Yeah, this is a way more comfortable setup. This is more like what I had in Dallas, so... like I moved the PC over to the right side, which is what I've had before. Grand Glacier?
Yeah, why not?
Don't forget to thank the driver.
Already done. I was like the first one.
Oh dang, I didn't see.
Ahead of the game. Of time.
We do have another group here. I don't think they're going rooftop, I think they're going around the side, like front. See one.
We can take it.
Front door side.
Yeah, two shots.
Yeah, it's me and this other guy. I got him. I'm hasting footsteps coming this way.
Coming with therapy now. Do we have a motorcycle here? We do not have storm.
Okay.
See the footsteps?
I'm gonna find this task. Oh, he's on the second floor.
In the window.
Oh, nice.
Got him.
I was gonna come from the flag, you see it?
Yeah, he wasn't even moving at all. You were gonna get him. Alright. Quick loot, quick loot.
We're limited on time.
My full med kits already. So
oh wow.
Do have that going for us.
I'm gonna start looking at the top floor and seeing if. Purple sniper, I'll pick that up. Why not? Dude, no way, there's a gold sniper I just pulled. What the heck? Alright. I dropped a purple sniper. Med kit here. I can actually pick that up.
Man, it's a little rough in here.
Yeah, other than the snipers, I haven't found much.
There is nothing.
They have water bending. Pick that up. Their flow barrier, I already have one though. Okay, we can go to like the plane crash site now.
Yeah.
Are you already there?
On the ice sheet.
On the ice sheet, yes.
There we go. Purple Frenzy Auto Shotgun. Oh, that's nice. What I'm looking for.
I'm heading down to the town. There's earthbending here if you want that.
Well, you know what? I might actually pick that up if I don't get anything from these shits.
A purple ranger pistol, dude. That'd be pretty sick. I might pick that
blue
up
blue SMG, purple burst SMG. Blue drum gun? Actually, I'll pick that up. There's a airbending.
I think I'll stick with waterbending if you want to use airbending for moving. I don't know if you have an open slot though.
Yeah, I'll take it, I guess. I don't need a green SMG, that ain't gonna do anything for me.
Right. Whoa.
Oh, that was weird.
I think it's from like your airbending thing.
Yeah, I didn't even mean to do it though. You want to do this thing?
Yeah, sure. Airbend all over them.
Oh, that's already been opened. That's interesting. Warforged purple.
Oh, damn. Okay.
Just left. That sounds scary.
Yeah, I don't know about that. Like the commander. I cracked up. I'll kill the other.
Nice.
Gotta quit.
There's fair enough.
I can carry these big pots if you want, or you know, I can carry the flow barrier.
I can carry a stack of big pots. I dropped one to get the card.
Okay, yeah, you can take your big pots back, sorry.
Good. Alright. Well, pretty cut and center. We could go to the bushes there.
Sure. Let us go.
Just run. It's not that far.
Oh, llama up ahead.
Oh, stuck on a tree.
Let's see what. Hopefully, no one pulls up. Anything of value here? Yeah. Oh, watch your step.
Yeah, still works.
Yeah.
I like it.
Now we wait.
God. The fucking scary loud noise too. There's another bush in there. This one in? Yeah, this one up here.
Yeah, the floating island's gonna spawn soon as well, so that's gonna be scary.
Wonderful. We will not be going up there again.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, look at the next circle.
That's not great. That's, how do I say, fucking terrible. Alright, well, we need to go. That is 600 meters away.
Oh boy. Okay, do this game.
Try and get the jump on it to get to those bushes.
Yeah. Maybe we've got good loot, so hopefully we get lucky. Top 10 right now as well.
Hopefully there shouldn't be too many people around the map. We should be able to move okay. Knock on wood, famous last words.
Yeah. We're still 400 meters out, dude. What the heck? Bush spot.
Pretty dead center in that circle, so it'd be pretty good. Which one should we take, this top one or the bottom one?
I think we don't have a choice. We gotta just take this bottom one for the time being.
Yeah.
And it doesn't even matter, we're gonna have to go. You see that next circle?
Yep.
We can still chill here for an extended period of time. Just hopefully not be seen.
I don't think we can. Oh, alrighty then.
Dang, look at all those shooters.
Wonderful. Great.
Once the circle starts going, we can kind of come in a little bit. Let's chill here. And we can also move backwards towards your red ping if you want as well. I'm fine with whatever. Alright, 3 teams left. Pretty sure I saw someone running just straight north. Oh, they're fighting each other right now still.
Oh, cool.
Alright, it's a 2-on-2.
Gold circle.
You
can move
on this bush a little bit.
Right, move up to the other bush.
Okay, dude.
Should we take the zip line? Let's take the zip line up.
They might be, but I don't know where they are. You can see their gold circle.
There's a gold circle behind us, so I think they're together back there.
Yeah. Oh, there's a bush right up here.
High ground. Yeah. Although it's a 2v2, should we just take the even higher ground?
Sure, I guess.
Once it's the 2v2. Out here. Oh. Wait for the next circle. Okay. So yeah, it would help to have high ground here.
Pulling up, Jack.
Yes, they are. Here we go.
I don't like our position.
I know, we need to be able to get up above there. It's alright, they can't get up there either.
You don't think so?
No, because there's no way around the backside on that other side.
Oh, we can mantle, Jack. We can mantle. All right, they're ziplining up.
So they might pop around the corner here.
Or they could be
above. Oh, yep, one's right there.
Oh, dang, okay.
They just ran towards the zip line.
Alright.
Oh, fuck, they got airbending. They're gonna be up there, aren't they?
Don't forget, you have airbending too, okay?
Yep.
Yep, they're in the tree, they're on the tree. There's a big tree up on that hill. Oh, you shot me up.
Fuck. I can't get up.
I'm down.
And now it's on cooldown. Fuck, that's not good.
That guy's just sitting up in the tree, he's gonna pick you off. Just get in your air wheel if you can.
Oh my god, these guys are fucking good.
Yeah.
I didn't do a goddamn thing to him. 9 kills. Fuck, man.
That's tough. Yeah, those guys are good players.
I didn't consider that they could get up there with the air wheel. God damn it. That sucks.
Yeah. Alright though, first game. We will get a dub, I believe. Grand Glacier might be a little bit warm this game.
What's up?
Grand Glacier might be a little warm, because the line's right on it.
Yeah, at Brawlers it is. Why not? Go crazy.
Coming with us.
See you on Oppo over there, surfing. Please. In.
Is blue AR here, Jack?
Yeah, coming.
I'll cover you if someone pulls up. They're over there, and then we can go do the shield stuff. Alright, let's go. Follow me on the ground. Can you take care of this? Nice. Also, can you pick this up? Run the route.
Oh, biceps. Somebody might be in here.
Mm-hmm.
I think they're in the other building.
Above us?
Clear.
Whoa, beneath me.
Got him.
Nice. upstairs. Shots from that direction. Airbending. There is someone out here, okay?
Probably this box right here if you need it for the thing. I don't know what
ammo box.
Vision is good. Ammo box right here.
Oh wow, thank you. Get my way
in. Do you have a circle? Another blue AR if you need it.
Dude, we found so many blue ARs.
Firebending.
A blue drum gun. Where's this ammo box?
The bottom floor.
I found it. Sweet. Thank you.
I got all blue lineup, Brandon.
Yeah.
Sheesh.
I got a legendary SMG from that box.
Damn. The loot here is ripping.
No, dude. Alright, so there's definitely folks here. I'm gonna start the AI thingy to see if that's
yep. Blue SMG or shotgun team.
I have a pump.
Okay. Purple SMG.
Person coming up the stairs. Person coming up the stairs right now. Front stairs. Coming for me, Jack. Help! Help!
Right in there. Ooh.
Back.
Nice.
Another one coming.
Keep down.
Right over here, Jack. Looping. Behind that axe.
Yep.
He's rolling left. He's pushing straight up. Yeah. I'm missing every shot.
We'll flank him.
I'm down.
Oh my god, he just beamed the shit out of me. Oh no, I gotta reload! No!
Dang it, bro, I sold. I'm in.
Oh my god, my secondary had to reload. God.
That's so unfortunate. I'm sorry, dude. I barely did any damage to that one guy. I missed so many shots with the AR. I should have switched to like the SMG. I'm sorry.
Where the hell did those guys come from?
Those were probably the last two guys. They were just waiting it out.
Yeah. They came ripping.
That one guy was not missing a single shot with a shotgun, which is extremely surprising.
Well, then he switched to the AR and beamed the shit out of me with that. Or SMG, whatever it was. Something auto.
Darn. Might be another Brawlers game.
We can brawl.
Thank you. didn't see any other umbrella people.
I didn't mind there, surprisingly.
You got two blue ARs. You want the drum gun or the warforge?
I just got a warforge AR down here, blue.
Good.
Got some choke splashes for us. Another blue warforged. Purple hand cannon.
Just stay frosty, Abby. Find it kind of shocking if no one dropped here, Abby. Wild.
I wouldn't complain.
Purple SMG here.
Yikes, that was annihilation. Good lord.
Alright, rolling left.
Put that on my goddamn inventory. Crazy. Nobody. That's the first.
Shocked. Usually there's always folks here, but for the first time. Maybe people are finally done with brawlers.
I wouldn't complain about that. Spending any time over here. Shit, there's not a car here. We're gonna have to just start running.
Okay.
We don't have a car.
Great.
For some damn reason.
Well, time to foot it. We have quite the... just not too far of a run.
Hopefully there's a car up here by our bushes.
Yeah, otherwise we're just going to be running the whole game.
Great.
Not seeing it, man.
Oh, how lovely.
Oh, there's no car.
Wonderful.
Satellite thing is still available, we can do.
Yeah. Oh.
Jesus, Jack,
you're damn,
taking
a lot of damage. Me up. I know, what the fuck happened?
I should drop some meds for you.
Yeah, I'll be alright.
Did they drop anything? They drop big pots. I have a med kit as well I can give you. And then we can hire an AI guy in that house down there too.
Yep, we'll be there.
We'll fire him real quick.
We're going this direction.
Dang, someone had a mythic chest here. Wow. Where did I hire him?
Is there a car in there? Is there a car in that compound? I guess not.
No, whoever was here probably took it.
Ah, yeah, wonderful.
Start the music.
Just keep running.
Yep. I can't believe I'm gonna be working tomorrow. It's super weird. It's been so long.
Welcome back to the working class.
I don't even know. I know it's gonna be a lighter day, but still, it's weird.
Yeah, back to having the meetings and being on the laptop and all that bullshit.
And having to think about stuff and worry about jobs and promotions and, you know, meeting expectations.
And presentations and any of that other bullshit.
I can pick up water.
Yeah, I guess you gotta give up your iPhone, huh? Stay with your iPhone.
Now, during my interview, like, one of the senior developers was talking about, like, their Apple Watch, and I'm like, oh, why aren't you using the Samsung watches? Hey, if you ever need TVs, I'm your guy now. I think I'll get the discounts to get solid TVs.
I mean, shit. There's some good TVs Samsung makes.
Or like monitors or whatever. A car over here to our left, or right, sorry, if you want that.
Yeah, we're kind of in a good spot now. I guess we can't bush camp with this guy, huh? We're going to have to house camp instead.
Yeah.
Don't like that a vending machine is here, but... roll the dice, receive a random item? Okay.
Okay.
What do I get? Did it just take my money? Oh, Gamba time. Gambling time. Oh, sold out. That's everything. I bought it out.
This bathroom here. This is a solid bathroom. I don't think our dude's gonna come in. Right. We'll be fine. Just chilling these stalls, you know? I don't know. Oh wow, ooh, this ooh. Is prime real estate.
Yeah. Hmm. Interesting.
We are near Reckless Railways, one of the hotter parts of the map, so...
Yeah.
Not great. Some shots. Oh boy, someone definitely sees our buddy.
Yep.
They're missing every shot though. Oh, he's pulling up.
Thought that would happen. That wall would break. Knock one. Yeah. Except I can't hit a shot. There you go. Jesus.
More shot, more people coming.
Oh, shit. Those are not
bots. Those aren't
bots.
Those are for... Oh boy, our boy just threw a... we can take the car and dip, Jack. We can take the car and dip if you want. Rather than fighting, because I think they're going to probably down.
Idea. That's a good idea.
Alright, go, go, go. We have to just drive, drive. Oh, Jesus, Jack. We're not going to make it out of here. There's another car.
Oh my god.
Alright.
Just leave me get the place. Dude, those guys are crazy.
We had another
How did they
pull
the car like that? Oh my god. Jesus. Alright.
Oh,
oh god. Oh god.
Why is everyone here? There's like 15 people left in the lobby. Why are there so many folks?
I just found half of them.
Despawn as well, you're like glitching. Unfortunately, that didn't work out. The AI just kind of screwed us.
Oh well. Well, I mean, the first group was fine. The second group just came in and went fucking crazy on us.
Yeah. Alright, so I can definitely try to pick up your card. 182 seconds, yeah. I should be able to pick up your card on my way there, ideally. We did get top 10, we just gotta get top 5. The way these guys are going, it's gonna be a quick top 5. Yeah, dude, these guys are cleaning up the lobby. How many kills do you think they have?
Probably double digits is a safe bet. I mean, they were legitimate beamers. Even in the car, they absolutely cooked me.
Yeah. Dude, this thing is going far south too. Do you think I should still try to get your reboot card, or at this point just say whatever?
No, at this point it's cooked. It's six people left.
Okay.
I wouldn't even bother because I'm outspawning and just immediately get beamed in the sky anyways, probably.
Yeah.
Get that top five.
One more team to fight each other. Alas, they are not wanting to fight right now. Oh dang, that circle is hauling, Jack. That circle is hauling. Uh-oh. New DPS, okay.
Two medkits? Hopefully last enough.
Jesus. I was not anticipating that circle to go that fast. I should have left way earlier, man. That's on me. Make sure I'm using a medkit now, because this thing's gonna go to like 5 tick next.
Yeah, as soon as it stops.
Yeah. I don't think we're gonna get top 5, buddy, because no one's fighting right now. You see that airbender there? Dude. This thing is absurd. Oh, shoot.
I was not a single person. I mean, come on. Just one? Nobody's far? You gotta make it.
Am I?
Yes.
It maybe saw my footsteps. There's body of water here. I can take this and heal up because I have water bending. Oh my god, someone just got a reboot off. What the heck? I see that beam out of the sky. Well, I did get top 5 temporarily, and then someone got respawned, so... Great. Top 5. We got top 5. Oh shoot, that thing is hauling. Okay. Running. Oh, I'm out of stamina again. This thing is so stupid. I see you guys at, like, that temple. This thing counted for when you're in the water. It's a one-on-one.
Wow. I mean, big ups for getting it to this point, even.
Yeah. It's kind of swimming.
Ended off a damn island.
I don't know where he's at.
All places. Yeah, that's weird. Guess tucked away healing or something. There he is.
Oh, Jesus, dude.
What is he doing?
Oh my god, I'm sorry, Jack. 15 kills he had. I'm sorry, man.
All good. Got second out of it, which was much more than we expected.
It was so slippery, dude. I can do one more game.
Sounds like a plan to me.
You was so slippery. I got him down to like 25 health, too. Darn, man.
I thought for a second you might have it.
I should have switched to my shotgun or something when we got closer.
It was a battle, you know, last game job.
These lobbies are tough, man. I thought Austin would make it a little bit easier. You know, getting all the UT Austin guys right now. Can't hold their own with these guys.
Maybe get out to Portland servers, see what the West Coast servers are about.
We need to get on. You need to be party leader. Just get the Tampa. Just all the old people playing.
Be hot.
Hopefully it won't be super bad.
What kind of laptop are they rocking with? It? Samsung, Lenovo, or Dell?
I have no idea. I'm gonna get my laptop on Tuesday.
Ah, interesting.
Yeah, so tomorrow I'm just joining like a WebEx call, and I'll pretty much just be in there. Various people coming in, giving us presentations and stuff.
Yeah. Very HR stuff, I'm sure.
Yeah. I mean, it's a pretty short day, too. It's only from, like, 10 to, like, 3 or something.
Yeah, it's not bad. Most first days are like that. It's what it was, JB Hunt and Advantage for me. There's definitely people here.
I got a person right with you.
That's right. Coming. Oh, I see him. He's on my side. Where'd he go?
I downed
him. Someone in the hedges, I think.
I'm coming to you, buddy.
I'm trying to find him. Oh, here he is. Fuck, I missed my shots.
I'm bloody on here.
I don't think he's very good, but here we go. Yeah, he's there. God, I am just not good with the SMG. Oh, here, I got it.
Oh, thanks, partner.
We do not have circle either.
Great. To find a meaningful gun, I only have a green SMG.
It's a green AR and a blue SMG, so that's a decent loot. It's interesting how the loot is so much better at Brawlers, even out of the regular chest. If we pull nothing but blues, I don't understand.
Sorry, that was me.
Okay. Like, the loot is actually better at Brawlers, even out of regular chest.
Yeah. not even finding chests, man. I'm just finding nothing. Sheet area has something better. This is awful.
Put the arrow down here.
I've got full med kits at least.
Blue SMG. Yeah, I got two med kits and a blueberry fizz, so decent on stuff.
There's no chest even in the attic. You said that blue SMG's like a basement or something?
Yeah, basement in the vault.
Okay.
Guess I spent like 600 gold, so I might as well get some gold down here. Spent so much in the last game.
Wait. I don't have an AR.
There's a green one there, I think, but it's only green, so.
That's fine. I'm sure we'll find something over here.
Yeah.
If not, I got firebending.
Another green four forge. Did you break the plane stuff down here, or is it already broken?
Oh, that was not me.
They didn't get all of it, weirdly. Blue war forge.
Nice.
Yeah.
Breaking this plane wing.
Airbending,
okay. I'll drop the SMG for that. If you want the blue
SMG.
Yeah,
this building's looted. Nah. Take two shotties that I have.
Alright, we are on the goo. AI thing real quick.
Why not? Seems okay.
It hasn't been looted in a while. Power scope.
Just that spot over there. Some decent area. By the time we get there, we'll get another read on the circle.
Yep.
Then we can reassess. see what happens next here.
Good spot as well.
Well, this is working out.
Yeah, we can just sit here still. Get us our top 10. There are a lot of gold circles around restored reels. Three of them, I think. Okay. Now, the problem is everyone is going to be running towards us, so... there's not much we can do right now, just gotta hold tight.
Yeah, it's tempting with us being right on the edge to make a move. That's tough. That's a tough call.
Yeah, I don't know what to do.
Let's just stay here then.
Yeah, because we don't have to move super far.
Just inch in, yeah. Just inch in from here.
Yeah.
Just hope no one fucking tests us. Right here.
The rest of these guys must be solid because no one's really died. Gold circle right, like right on us, I think so. Oh, airbending.
Good song.
Jack.
Oh. Oh my god. Ooh.
Oh, Jack. We're gonna have to come
back. Thanks, Luke.
This one guy is just wheeling around. Oh. Oh no. Oh no, Jack. I don't know if we're gonna survive for this.
No, this might be bad. What's the ticket? Fuck, it's a five.
Oh no, Jack, there's baby. Oh! They see us. Wait, no, they don't see us. Don't move. Oh my god, Jack, we've never been this close to someone. Oh. What the heck?
It's so bad. How are we gonna move out of this, dude? How are we possibly gonna push forward to the storm?
know, Captain.
Oh,
because we're gonna have everyone at our back. Oh, shoot, Jack.
Oh. No me gusta.
No me gusta, Mr. Craig.
I mean, do we go now? Do we go now to stay in front?
Sure, yeah. We can trust in this one. There's a bush to our right as well we can hit. Let's hide behind these rocks like you mentioned.
Yeah, get this bush. See if we can get in this bush right here. And then we'll push back to the other bush, probably.
2-on-2-on-1.
Oh my god.
Right there. He's jumping on, I think it's a Ninja Turtle. Oh man, dude. At worst case, I can use my airbending and I can, you know, do some distracting or something. We can get some shots on him if, you know, we get pushed or something. Otherwise, yeah, it's not gonna go well. Because worst case, I start airbending and then they just aggro on you still, then we're screwed.
Well, maybe then we can sneak a second place by you just airbending around.
Alright, we gotta get ready to go. Problem is those guys I think are gonna be up there.
Yeah. Now for the fun.
I have my airbending stuff in hand in case. I gotta wait a second. You guys see him long down there? Opposite side. Yeah, we can go. Let's go. Let's go. Go for the bush. Go for the bush. Because they're on the other side. Oh, shoot. He's coming, Jack. He's on our six. On our six, buddy.
Yes, though?
Oh, wait. No, he didn't see us. I put some shots on him. Hopefully he didn't know where that came from. Probably doesn't. No, they're fighting.
They're fighting. Okay. Oh, shit. Ow.
No, dude, you're joking. 2-on-2-on-1, I think? Or 2-on-2. One of them's downed, though. One of them's downed. Actually, no. I'm confused. One of them could be downed right now. I saw, like, multiple names in the kill feed.
I don't know where they are. Oh shit, there's a tunnel loop back here. That's scary.
Yeah, they're down. Oh, coming up there. On me.
Yeah, I saw him. Off that way. Oh god.
Where I'm jumping. They're both alive, BT dubs. I got the Ninja Turtle on me. Oh boy, he's a shooter. I'm coming back to you, buddy.
Oh god, he is a shooter. Holy shit. You were absolutely not joking. Guy on me right here, Ninja Turtle. He's right on my body.
Jack, he's- Oh my god, I got him!
What?
Oh! Dude, I thought I died there.
Emote!
Oh, with the high recoil AR. Oh my god. I'll show you the clip.
That was clutch, dude. I barely did anything to this guy.
The strategy worked, though. The airbending. Dude, I can have 37% accuracy with that terrible recoil weapon. Holy moly.
GOPR and we got a dub. I was thinking we had to sacrifice our Fortnite dub to get a GeoGuess or PR, but wow. I suppose not. Last game, best game.
Holy cow, man. Which are the reasons you played Fortnite today? Play with my friends. That is it. Holy cow. What does our statistics look like? I don't know if you closed your game or not.
I have not. Yeah. 24% win rate, 26 of 107 games. 72% top 5, 77 of 107, and 79% of games top 12, 84 of 107.
Wow. Pretty gnarly.
So that quarter, that 25% seems to be pretty average, even with tougher lobbies.
I'll take it. Solid.
Absolutely.
Like, comment, subscribe, check out Volcarinaut on YouTube, and as always, advance.
Advance.